I will start and say that this guy, his new project named Kum 11, we're working together and we're doing stuff.
Yeah.
To say not for anything or not for nothing, is one of the most talented producer in this sound that I heard in a long, long time. This is just for me, you know, whatever you feel about it, but this is what I feel.
I like it.
Just super, super nice sound. Get on it.
Yeah, great vibe.
Wow. I wish we didn't start with that.
I don't have anything to say, to be honest. It's like a perfect like disco progressive, like I love it.
I'm like I mean, would you play it? Let's ask like this.
Definitely.
This guy, you heard also the one I sent you, the one that we did together with the vocals, which is very okay. I don't have anything to say about Vlad. Vlad is his name. It's from Odessa in the Ukraine.
Okay, cool.
We don't have anything to say. Please don't send us this kind of music, because apparently you already know how to make music and you're already getting released and stuff. This is a show for people that still don't. But if there's anything, would you change on it? Would you add on it? You think a vocal should be on it? You think it...
It does not need a vocal, but if... Yeah, like with a vocal, you could do like a shorter version for like Spotify. I mean, like overall, it's a great track to play out. And like it is now. So I wouldn't like add a vocal.
Not for
I like it.
You don't need it. That's what you're saying.
No, it doesn't need it.
Yeah, me neither. It was very emotional and very, very on point for me.
Yeah, and the little synth, you know, like the little like naive synth like coming. It's like it could be a vocal instead, but it's better like that to me.
Yeah, I mean, you know, this is the kind of tracks professionally that you start like this, and if it picks up. You know, if a bigger label picks it up, they will put a vocal on it for you. You know, this kind of vibe. You don't need to worry about it.
Yeah.
If it works, then it works.
And the fans will be disappointed.
Yeah.
Always.
You sold out. They will tell you you sold out. When I think when you start I don't know, when you start, you're so true to your, you have such a truth, you know, to yourself. And then,
yeah,
when you get, but I don't think anybody understands when you get a chance to do something big and you can show, you know, you can tell more than anybody else. I didn't have the opportunities yet to do, you know, to, yes, sorry, original mix. Stop writing original mix. You're right. That's the only comment that I have on this track. Stop with the original mix. But I'm saying, when you have this opportunity to do something bigger, you're not, you have no idea what's going to happen with it either. There's no promises, you know. What do you have anything from your own past that you, you know, that you feel like, you know, in this kind of, how do you call it, the kind of clash between your own truth and the truth of your fans then, or, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
We find the next one.
Yeah.